we got our first snow, so I decided to go out and fly. It's take one. I get there. I'm saying take one because I just want to show you the detail of one day of my flight. Went there, got a document because it happens a lot. Went there, thought I was all prepared. Sit down the bird, get ready to take off. Take off, spin a prop. And I'm like, man, I don't got my wrench. All the way back to the house. And I drive back. And then this time, I tighten the props and everything at the house. Got it all set up for sure because it's cold out. I don't want to do this again. It's snowing pretty good. Don't really like flying in the snow and stuff. It's the first time really with this with my hobby grade. Starting to come down pretty good. Get pretty good range too. I mean, I'm expecting some breakup because of the snow, but I haven't been in the spot in a long time. Almost forgot about that pole. I should have went in behind those trees. But the FPV camera, it's not near as clear as this. It's... See how far I can go. Not bad. I think I got more of me though. Should be able to make it all the way to the other end, but the snow sort of freaked me out. Plus I didn't want to walk. Heck with it. No way in affecting my distance. Almost hit the top of those trees though. Don't want to climb those trees, it's cold. Well, that killed the battery. I didn't shut off my car. It was cold. Yeah, quick, I can tail my car and get my drone. I'm out of here. Thanks for watching.